stands and fights, whether it's against Obamacare, whether it's fighting for voter ID, or whether it's fighting to defend our religious liberty.